This video clip discusses the behavior of properties located in Hotlinked Modules in ARCHICAD 20. Element properties are stored when a module file is saved since they are part of element settings. As a rule, every project file and module field should use the same element properties, and someone should be in charge of synchronizing them across project files and Hotlinked Modules. Sometimes element properties in Hotlinked Modules are different than element properties in the host project file. In this case, there are two possible scenarios. The first scenario is when a Hotlinked Module contains element properties that do not exist in the host project file. These element properties are listed after the element properties of the project file and are grayed to indicate that they are not editable in the host project file. And you would have to open the Hotlinked Module file and edit them there. There is, however, a merge button at the end of the row of each such property. You can click any of these buttons to merge the corresponding property into the current project file. When you do so, a warning message appears informing you that the property will be copied to the project file and will become editable. The copied element property instance will no longer be connected with the Hotlinked Module file. Of course, the Hotlinked Module file will still contain the original element property, and the definition of the two element properties will remain the same. The second scenario is when the project file and a Hotlinked Module both have an element property with the same name, but their definition is different. This is true if any of the fields or values in the definition or availability panels are different, for example, if their data type field is set to different values. This is indicated by a question mark icon at the end of the row of the affected element property. If you click the Show Conflicts with Properties in Hotlinks checkbox at the bottom of the dialog's left pane, the element property instance from the Hotlink module will be listed right below its corresponding element property in the project file. If you now click the Merge button for the element property in the Hotlinked module, it will overwrite the element property definition existing in the project file to match the definition stored in the Hotlinked module. The Hotlinked Module instance of the element property will now be hidden since there is no conflict between the definitions of the two element property instances. Using this method, you can resolve conflicts with properties existing between the project file and a Hotlinked Module.